Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to the Strategic Marketing and Sales Management Program. My name is Shivendra Kumar Pandey, and I happen to be the Dean Academics of Institute of Management Rohtak. I also handle the Executive Education Department as the Chairperson Executive Education, and I'm also a faculty in marketing. I have a total of around 16 years of experience with a lot of consultancy and executive programs. Sales, as you would already know, drives the top line of any organization. And within the marketing function, sales is regarded as one of the most critical and crucial functions. Over the years, there has been a lot of change in marketing as well as in the sales functions, wherein from being an art, sales and marketing is also being driven by a lot of science behind it. Over the years, you would find that companies are trying to get a lot of data. In fact, data is being generated in large volumes of customers. And therefore, the most important thing happens becomes how to use that data to target the customer well and be better than your competition. So as far as I am concerned, I have been associated with the sales programs, for various organizations like LNG Petronet, LIC, PLS, etc. And with this program also, this is the second edition. I was the program coordinator of the first edition. And I took a lot of sessions in the previous program. For the current program, the modules that I would be taking is overview of marketing channels and their functions. So you will find that a lot of organizations try to sell their products through supply chain consisting of distributor, dealers, retailers, and then consumers. So how to design a proper marketing channel which will give you an edge over the others. You would know that organizations like Walmart, etc., are known to have that competitive advantage because of their strong supply chain network with which they are able to reduce their cost very much. So therefore, managing the supply chain and managing the marketing channels by selecting the right channel partners, getting right information from them, and having strategies in line with what the customer wants is what will be handled in those sessions. Then I will also be taking some sessions in managing portfolio. So a very important aspect of marketing is to decide if you have a bunch of products or even at times your team members as salespersons. You have to decide whom to promote, whom to retain, and whom also at times to say goodbye to. So when it comes to product portfolio, generally companies try to rationalize this based on dimensions such as the future potential of the products, the growth in that particular segment, as well as your competitive advantage over or relative advantage in terms of competition. Are you better than your competition? So therefore, we will be talking about BCG matrices and how to use these portfolio matrices to optimize your portfolio and decide, take decisions like build, hold, harvest, and divest. So apart from that, we will also be talking about developing a marketing plan. So planning is the first activity in management. We talk about planning, organizing, staffing, and directing and controlling. So planning a marketing effort is one of the most crucial things, in which we first decide how much to sell, then how are we going to achieve those targets, and so on and so forth. And who will be the customers, what will be the various segments, and how will we approach those segments. So we will also be talking in terms of developing a marketing plan, for which we will also do what is called as pestle analysis, an analysis of the political, economic, socio-cultural, technological, and other environments, and also a SWOT analysis of the company to decide what is the best strategy for a company and how marketing company can make budgets and marketing plan. Then we will also be talking about something related with the integrative exercise and team project in the end. Participants to this program will also be given a topic which they will choose among themselves, and they will be required to work with a particular mentor on a particular project related to marketing and sales of their choice. It will be a group exercise, and there will be regular feedbacks on the growth or on the development of the group on the project. And at the end of the program, it is expected that participants will share their project and will also have a participative learning with other peers of the group. So with this, I think I would like you to look into this program contents and make a judicious decision to join the program. Thank you very much.